¿Qué rollo, pinche camarita squad? Welcome back to my channel, guys. My name is Jose Garcia. If you guys are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you guys are not new, pinche camarita hija de su pinche madre. Viejones, ¿cómo andan todos? ¿Cómo andan todos? Aquí vamos a ir ahora a la Habra. Vamos a hacerle algo a la mamalona. It's 7 in the morning. We gotta turn on the mamalona. Hace un pinche friazo. Estamos aquí en la casa del JOP porque mi compa Güero X se trajo la troca. We're about to turn it on right now. Nosotros vamos a ponerle headers ahora en la troca con mi compa GSM Performance. Todavía no le han ponido los headers, solo vamos a poner los headers right now. And we got more surprises, guys. So if you guys like these mamalona videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Pinche camarita hija de su pinche madre.
Una sierra cortita va sumando en putiza. Andamos haciendo desmadre, rezo en la movida.
Qué rollo, viejones. We're here at GSM Performance, guys, over here in La Habra. We're here with my boy.
Hey, good morning. Bro, ¿cómo amaneció, viejo?
Aquí nomás, ready to do this and stuff.
Hell yeah, talk to me. So, what are we gonna do, big dog?
All right, so we're gonna take out the stock manifolds all the way to the cats. Take off the stock cat. We're gonna throw on some long tube headers. Our engine 7/8 primaries down to a 3-inch collector. So you're gonna be running 3-inch all the way down to the Y pipe. I don't know, depending on what Cora's gonna do on the back. But yeah, let's go check them out.
Let's go check it out. Come on, my boy. Fuck yeah. Hey guys, I'm super excited for this. My boy's gonna put some headers. Go fuck with him. I'm gonna leave you guys the Instagram right here. You guys, my boy's gonna do a badass job. Oh shit, what is all this?
All right, so these are the headers you're gonna get, bro.
Okay.
Check them out. Everything's good quality, bro. No leaks, no anything. Good product, bro. You're not getting nothing cheap. Este es el wine pipe. We're gonna go 3-inch, like how I said. 3-inch all the way to the back to the flange. Y aquí le vamos a conectar to stock cat back on your truck. And depending on what the muffler guy's gonna tell you, whatever you wanna get.
For sure. Hell
estas,
yeah, bro.
Estos te las voy a regalar, bro. These are for your cable so they won't burn.
Okay. I thought these were condoms. You should like condoms. Nah. Around. Hell yeah, bro.
Let's get it. With this, bro. I was gonna wrap them with this, but
this is better?
I need a lot more of this.
Okay, nah, we'll just use that for sure, bro. Yeah, hell yeah. Let's do it, bro. Hell yeah, my boy. It's like 8 in the morning out here. It's kind of chilly. Shit, we're gonna get this job done. My boy, how long are you gonna take?
Let's see. It's 8:30 right now. I'm gonna try to knock this down by 12:30.
Hell yeah. Yeah, la pinche mamalona, viejones. You guys, this is a work truck. Look, we even got the muffler hanging on this shit. Look at that. Ahorita mi compa se va a jalar las greñas el viejo. Meanwhile, I'm gonna go get breakfast, bro. Hell yeah.
Let me know what you gotta do, bro, and I'll have it ready for you.
Hell yeah. We just got my truck done at GCM Performance. Damn, that shit sounds bad. We got the headers, guys. Now I'm on my way to my boy Cora's exhaust right now out here in Fontana. I'm gonna get an exhaust a la mama whiskey, la mamalona, la pinche trocona. Viejones, esta troca, la neta, I'm liking the truck. La mera verdad. I've had this truck worked on for like 4 months. This is like my third time I've drove it. So I'm gonna be doing vlogs con la pinche mamalona, que algo bien, viejones. Aquí vamos chicoteados para Fontana to get the exhaust. Oye. Loud. Boy, Cora's exhaust.
¿Cómo andaba batallando con esa pinche batería? El güey dijo que era esta madre.
Y yo le dije, nos mandó con esta y luego con la otra chiquita. Al final
le llegamos, viejo.
Ahí está, para el pinche cara, mi compa. My boy, you tired or what? It's already Saturday. It's like 5:00 p.m. My boy's out here in chinga. Look at the tip we're getting. Little tip. My boy's right here. Check it out. Badass work. Clean ass work. I like your welds, viejo. Macizo.
And I'ma get out of here porque esta madre siento que se me va a caer por encima.
We fuck with nothing with the best, viejones. Damn, check this out. El viejo me dio una vuelta aquí en esta pinche trocona right here. I feel like getting one now. Mamalona, trocona. And my boy just finished washing the truck right here. This one. Oy, oy, oy. And then they're gonna wash my mamalona too because mine needs a wash, viejones. I took it as street concept and I haven't f***ing washed ever since. So for sure, needs a wash. Viejones, aquí andamos. We're about to test it right now.
Mi compa, usted va a ser a camera guy el día de ahora, viejo.
Huevo, viejo.
A ver, esta madre, ¿le damos o no le damos, Cora?
Dale, viejo, písele.
¿Sí?
Dátela.
Esta madre está pasada de verga, güey.
My boy's truck. My truck right here, legit. After getting the exhaust with my boy, we're finally getting a wash. Need a wash. Hey, my boy, I think you missed a spot right here.
What?
I'm around. Shout out to my boy, Empire Mobile Detailing. ¿Ya se faltó una pinche lavada, viejo?
No, yo. All right, viejones, ya llegamos a la casa. What an exhausting day, guys. We got the headers with my boy, GSM, and we got the exhaust, a badass exhaust. A big old shout out to my boys that sponsored me, viejones. This video is about to end. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Ahí estamos a la otra, pinches pelones y pelones. Saludos.
Me acostumbré a lo bueno, mota de la máscara. Y antes de ser importante, ya cargaba las vacas. Si salgo me echo un rezo y cargo una fajada. En esta vida maldita yo no confío en nada.